Monday, in front of fans, family, and media at Commonwealth Stadium, the Edmonton Eskimos officially announced their 21st head coach in club history, Jason Moss.
When you look at your head coach and have an understanding of what that next person is going to bring outside of the assistants, is that they have to have an understanding, a clear understanding of what Edmonton is all about.
A quarterback with the club back in his playing days, Moss spent 9 of his 11 CFL seasons here in Edmonton. He knows all about the Eskimo way.
I've learned under great people. I've been a student of the game my whole life. The right opportunities come, and you know, with the players that you've had playing for you, they've done well, and obviously when players do well, the coaches get some credit for that, but I understand how it works. But I've done a lot of hard work, worked with some great people to come up with an offense that works in this league, I feel, and I've always treated people very well, and I think when you have good relationships established with people, word travels quickly, and I think that only can help you.
For Post Media, I'm Jerry Monodron.